In a time for war and peace, in a time for the doubt just remains. Yeah, there's the difference between you and me. In a time for the war and peace.
It's a good one.
Am I a light? Do you feel like I'm a light?
It's pretty dark. It's pretty dark in here. That's all I'm going to say.
Okay.
All right.
Sorry to do that, too.
All right. Well, up next is Dirk Bentley with Living. Hey, did you go fishing or something and something happened?
Well, so here's the deal. Dirk Bentley threw me under the proverbial tour bus. I play his Seven Peaks Festival, and we pull up, and I have a trout stream next to me, and I went out there. And I caught one fish, and I bragged about it on stage, and then the next day, Dirks actually posted a picture of catching the fish and said, Luke Bryan, my fish is bigger than yours, so essentially he proved on Instagram that I had actually fished in Colorado, and I did not have the proper fishing license, so I had to call the Colorado Parks and Recreations, or Parks and Wildlife. I talked to the head guy in charge, told him that I had committed a crime. I sent them a check and I paid my fine. Thank you, Dirks. You owe me $120. This morning I got up and I've seen it a thousand times. I watched it fly.
Yes.
Just sounds not like anything else.
Go Country 105.